So we will just make sure that you're the best. All are the best you could be before I could go to sleep. But she does need at least some sleep. Put Merrick to bed.
Oh, dear Nerba.
Get him out of bed. Cool, she kind of moves a little bit. Oh, the game's paused. That's a bit creepy. Put her to bed. Okay, now we might be able to get enough sleep. Just so that we can try for a baby. That is a pretty funny way to think about it, but she's too tired to even try for another baby right now. And I hope that Marcus still has something in him. Okay, that is most definitely enough sleeping. Not have time for a lot of attempts. Okay, my toddler learned how to play things well. Go and have yourself some breakfast. You need it. Okay, change the dirty diaper for this one. This deer is still asleep. I wish that they would just not throw that much of a tantrum. That would be nice. But hey, what can you do? Maybe we can finally finish a painting. Baby? It's like, sure, baby. Or maybe not. Might be easy to just... Might be easier to just get in the mood. Do you have a baby, even though it takes a... much longer.
Oh. spoon on.
There we go. We can try for some more babies. Okay, I can snuggle and I can feed you on the floor. When is your work thing coming? In a few hours. We will just keep the home fort while she goes to work, but she should get some days off pretty soon. And second grandchild! My family is most definitely fertile. No doubt about it.
That's a new boo. Sabudazi.
Just change your diaper and get you out to walk, and you can have a shut eye for like 30 minutes before you have to go to work.
What a new boo. Yeah. Go baby, gabu.
Don't want to just cancel her career because I think that she should have something outside of just, you know, kids all the time. And you know, living with an old fart keeps on cheating on her. She can suck up to her boss instead. That sounds much nicer, right? Sucking up the bosses. Okay, you need to get your diaper changed, snuggled, and then fed on the floor. All of our children are fairies.
That's a new boo.
Except for this one. You look a bit less winged.
That's a zaboo.
About the time where a lot of them start dying off as well. And we are seeing that.
And Subuvan Sack Bunny? Oh
no! He refused me. Well, time to start putting them in the crib then. Okay, so she's asleep. She's not, but... God, kids! Lots of kids with lots of things happening.
Oh,
she's so tired and yet she's bicycling all the way back from work.
Oh.
forgot where the party stuff is. Okay, let's blow out candles for Merrick. Okay, you have arrived home. He is crying. So you can change his dirty diaper at least and put him to bed. Hooray! No!
Phoebe Lalu!
Yomas! Okay, that is her birthday. She feels all happy despite the fact that we're gonna just send her off to school soon. Prep school, why not? Arrive on Monday at 9 a.m. Perfect! That makes that today, essentially. Can a girl and grab a slice? Be able to age him up soon too. Before putting her to sleep, do body train her.
Abusini. Carbaglad. Jami Vard.
Clean that up. Then just have a nap. Because we do not have children's bed for you.
Jami Vard.
Oh, Wibwab.
You could do with taking a shower and going to bed. About halfway through being old. And we're just about out of that point where it's the absolute worst with our children. Will most definitely be easier once we send all of them off. Blow out the candles for your brother, eh? I think it was Mercurio that's only one day away from his birthday, which makes it the perfect time to celebrate it right now.
Oh, Nubitawai.
You should not be awake right now. Go back to sleep.
Gattoso.
Send you off to a prep school too.
Good dorp.
And I suppose you just weren't good enough to allow you to select, you know, your trait. That's okay. You'll just hang around here for a whole day. Unfortunately. She will be gone in an hour.
Gunji, Nurwapa loves us.
Nobody's using the computer. We can just get him to write for a very long time. I can just about maybe change your dirty diaper and feed you on the floor, please. I just want to survive for like exactly one more day to just make sure that both of them successfully go to the boarding school, because that tends to just not happen sometimes. There we go. You're off to a boarding school. Good girl! Have fun! Ooh, there's a limo. Most people in here are either old or my own daughters. Okay, you went to a boarding school just fine. 81 days old. I don't think that's one of my daughters, is it? Oh! She married my... She married somebody from my children. Well, that's interesting. Let's see if I even know the black-haired woman. Can try and teach him to talk. And suddenly they're all gone! As if they know that I was coming. Oh! Well, you had a baby. Whose baby was that? That's not my baby! That is very odd. You know what? We're not gonna rush things. We're gonna go back home and we're gonna help out with the remaining two toddlers. Until at least our womanly woman can get a day off.
We'll
be pretty soon. Hooray! Still gonna help her for just today. Let's see if we can push our toddlers to be a little bit more self-sufficient. Let's just keep an eye on the nearby houses.
Bonza, Ambu Zirkala. Ambu Zirkala.
But actually, you could really do with some sleep. And she could really do with some dessert. You're doing very well with Taipin. Kinda proud of you. Oh, come on. Let's continue refining your typing skill. Sophia could do with being potty trained. They will age up from toddler in only 4 days as well, so by the time we have the next babies, these ones will almost be ready to go off to boarding school. It's gonna make it much simpler. Nope, people in nearby houses are still not home. Which is a shame. Just potty train Mark as well so that he doesn't piss his pants.
Oh, no.
Pepper, teach her to talk. Okay, we have another grandchild. If I'm right? Or not? That's weird. Must be my old distant relative of mine or something. Okay, you are home. You look completely different. Is that even that's not the same person, nor is it the same baby. That is confusing. Both of them are pretty tired.
That's a bow.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna age up just fine.
Yavool.
Master.
Oh. Okay, so that's my daughter. Well, I can't really fuck my daughter. And she has cats. Is that a cat? Yeah, that is a cat. Looked like from the face it might be a deformed dog for a while. Oh no, that is a cat.
Oh, no.
She is going to bed. I'm gonna suckle blood from a blood pack. As opposed to blood for the blood god. Those are very old people, and I have not seen you in a very long while. I'm amazed that you're still not old.
Zoboba!
Pretty tour!
Yup!
Where's your mother gone? Where do people go in the middle of the night? Wanna at least try talking with her to determine where our relationship is at? Said talking. Thing that we do with mouth. The mouth flap flaps.
Garbzo. Wabahina does.
Okay, she likes us. That is good. You are asleep, and you're also asleep, and so are you. So the fact that you're in the yellow means nothing right now. Good!
Macchiato?
Ah, son. Now, what do you mean?
Nar, Maliaha?
Zar. Lasanasi.
Ashtamar.
Many people seem to have hit the teenage years.
Oh, relax.
Oh,
Nashi.
Can you please go away, lady?
Zufa.
She's very angry with me, and I have no interest in that right now. That is a lot of people in there.
Shanikala.
Oh.
Mm.
Hopefully, maybe you can fit a few more.
Oh.
No.
Never won't show, but.
Well, in that case, I suppose it is all right. Because we will have 30 kids no matter what, because their wifey's pregnant. You look really dumb. You might consider sleeping. You might want to feed all of them on the floor. Then maybe get a cake slice. And we're getting towards the deading part. So we have that. Come on, Mark, you should be potty trained. Extra 4 hours in, so that a child successfully deposits into a private school, we can forget all about them.
Wellzo!
You can go and take a shower over there. I can just put them to bed. You can attempt to continue to have a nap until you get out of this house, because I am not buying another bed. Should drink some blood. So her her household is, I think it's full. Nexus household is most definitely full. I think everyone moved around while I wasn't looking. A lot of these people are either overstuffed, related to me, or they don't like me very much. I think that the ghost lady was okay with me. I mean, she has what it looks like to be a kid from it. We should have at least enough time in our elderly life stage to have a few more kids. Hello.
Fumsha.
I'm like, hey, do you want to come inside? Well, that's not the only place where I want to come, but inside will be a start, and then hopefully we can continue with Rob inside.
Chila, Bushalaki, Waka,
Dami Artawa,
Malasi.
I do not care about that phone.
Now what do you need?
That phone can go away.
Chon, baby fana.
Sure. Trevizan.
There we go. Finally the phone went away. Okay, from the looks of it, we can try for a baby here.
Zinnaparig! Barak!
Oh, that's terrible!
And nope, still don't care about phones.
Uncle, Cersei Fauci, Sir Goss.
Come on, lady. Hooray! And we can end our episode on here, guys. Next time we film, I believe it will be Marcus's death day, so thank you for...